Hello everyone, we are on step 4 of learning HTML forms by building a registration form on freeCodeCamp.org. Add a title and a meta element to the head. So we're going to give it a title of registration form, and we're going to give it a meta with a charset attribute of UTF-8, like that. And that's it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.